Alright, so next reaction is Alone, Depressive Short Film by Floor Tonight, I think. This is when I first, when I feel lonely, of course. You know, people shout, yell at me, and said I did it wrong, did something wrong, or bad, you can't do it right, and stuff like that. Don't worry about now. We're gonna get into it in 3, 2, 1, go.
See if I can explain it slower. Why are you home so late? You should have been home 10 minutes ago. Are you trying to make excuses again?
No,
I've got to go out, okay? So, I need this house clean by the time I get back.
I can't. I have home over.
You can't.
Place your hands over your heart. Can you feel it? That is called purpose. You're alive for a reason, so don't ever go back. That's how it happened a long time ago when I was in school. Let's just say, I always show up late. You know, I get yelled, and somehow I go to class. You know, one of my friends asked me, where's the homework? And I said I totally forgot. When he decides to, like, you know, not be my friend anymore, and you know, when decides to do something, someone else, to like have a partner, and you know, I was trying to make friends and all that, but yeah, that's how it happens a little bit. And my mom always yelling all the time, and which I don't understand. Cause I just feel like I'm alone. I just thought that whatever is going on with me, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. And just, you know, I don't know. So I cut my wrist for the smallest suicide pills. That's the only way I need to get out of this world, because I couldn't take it anymore. So, yeah. So, see you on the next one.